Two methods for deactivating call forwarding on any Android phone. Hey guys, it's 2K here, and in this video I'm going to show you two methods for deactivating call forwarding on any Android phone. But before that, if you're someone who likes exploring tech, then this is the channel for you and consider subscribing. And now let's get right into the video. First, turn on mobile data. And then open the dialer and select menu, and then select call settings, and then select call forwarding settings. Now you can deactivate call forwarding by disabling all of these options. Now if your phone doesn't have these options, let's try the second method. For this method, you will need USSD codes from your network like Jio, Airtel, etc. And we already made some videos on most of the networks, and links to those videos are in the description, and there is also a code to those videos. Be sure to check them out. But if your network is not on that list, then here are the steps you need to do to get call forwarding deactivation codes from your network. First, go to your network's official website. And navigate to the FAQs or frequently asked questions options. And then under call management services, navigate to call forwarding section, and you will be able to find the codes there. Once you have got the code, you can dial them in your phone's dialer. And I recommend you to use the cancel all preset conditions code, as it cancels all the conditions that you have activated call forwarding on. And the call will end automatically. And that's pretty much it. Comment your experience below. And this is S2K signing off. Thanks a lot for watching.